found over the last 2 to 3 weeks on some of my days off that I've had time free, I went around and asked the majority, not all, but the majority of property owners downtown and each one of the businesses if they wanted to be part of the historic district. And I got some numbers. I told them I would not use their names. The numbers I had were 23 no's, two either way, and three yeses. So I think that needs to be part of the minutes. I thought it was someone's duty, even ours, to go around and ask and see what they thought about it and see if they wanted to be part of the historic district or not. So.
We have gone around and done the same thing, and we have asked and received from 8 property owners letters in agreement with the historic district. And I do have copies of those with me here this evening. I'd like to see those.
How many properties were there in the district? Was it one?
I think we were right about 70. 73. And one thing to state is a few of these property owners that were in approval do own multiple properties within the district, so they will be impacted, would be impacted by this heavily. So than just single property owners, they would have multiple buildings involved.
What I have here.